I'm here today with a what's in my college bag. I got this bag like I showed you when I did my haul video, and I thought it might be a good idea to let you see what's in my college bag. I only take this bag with me on Tuesdays because I go into a different college, one that I go to on Thursdays and Fridays. It's just basically where I keep my boiler suit and wellies. That's the day that I have practicals, so I don't need so much theory books and stuff. Don't know what I'm doing, okay? Anyway, so I got this bag from Primark, as you saw in the haul video. If you didn't see it, go check it out here. You have to. But I have these three pins on the bag, and these two, the watermelon and the apple, they are from the Cancer Research charity shop. And then this one I got when we were walking between shops. People were handing them out for a pound or whatever, so me and my mum got one of those. This first pocket here is where it holds my keys. I have a few different key things on here. I have this race dead one, which I got from my grandma for Christmas. Then I got this jelly bean keyring from my friend for Christmas, and it lights up. It's a bit scary, but it's cool. I like how it lights up, and it's purple too, so you know. I got this little keyring from my mum when she went to Turkey, and I think it's really cute. I like how it is. It's very, it's a horse, okay? It's got a horse on it, basically. Then I got my key. And then to open it, you push this bit in, and then you push, and it opens.
Yes. Yes.
And this is what the bag looks like. So this pocket here has my phone. I don't usually put my phone in here. I usually have it in my pocket because I'm one of those people, one of those girls that don't put phones in their bags. And then the other thing that's in here is my headphones. They are JVC.
JVC.
They're JVC. They're really good. I really like them. I would recommend them. Some people say that they're not that great, but I think they're really good, so each to their own. Then in here is where I keep all my pens. I have three pens and one pencil. Yeah, I have three pens and one pencil. I have these two, which are like gel pens. And then I have this one, which I showed you before. This is my space robot pencil, and it just, you pump it like this and it comes out. And then I have this Give Blood one. I will tell you the truth, I have never given blood before. It terrifies me, but I think it's a good idea, donating blood. I think it's definitely worth the pain and the loss of blood because it will save people's lives. In this main bit, I have this massive notebook, and it has little horses on it, and it says have fun, really cool, and hello. This is just where I write pretty much everything. The next thing I have in here is I have these felt tip pens basically so I can write stuff down in colour. I like colourful things. I haven't actually used them yet. I'm gonna use them tomorrow. The next thing I have in here is this deodorant. I basically just bring this to college in case I start smelling bad. Obviously. The next thing I have in here is my purse, which is this one. I got given this one as a birthday or Christmas present. I can't quite remember, but I really like it. It's got horses on it, obviously, because I like horses. But I have my cards and stuff in here, and I have receipts in the top bit there. And then in here, I have lots and lots of change. And the next thing I have in here is my phone charger. I always bring a phone charger with me because my phone is being completely utter dick, basically. Excuse my language. But because I smashed it, it has like damaged it somehow, because there's been times where it'll jump from 40% down to 2% and then it'll just turn off. So I have to have a charger on me at all times to make sure that doesn't happen. And then I bring a portable phone charger. Now this is not the one I actually bring with me all the time. I usually use one that's actually charging down there, but that one's being a dick also because it is not charging properly. This one isn't that great either. I've had troubles with this one as well. That's everything in the big compartment. There is a little one just in here, which is where I keep this hair bobble, even though I don't really need it because my hair is so short, but I have it anyway just in case I want to put it up or something, I don't know. And then I always take chewing gum. Now this is my favourite type of chewing gum. The Wrigley's Extra Cool Breeze is my favourite type of chewing gum, and it has been for a while. I love it, and I've run out of it almost, so kind of annoying. And then there's a pocket here, but I don't have anything in this pocket at the moment. And yeah, that is everything in my college bag.
And I'll put this away for just now. Yeah, just put it away for just now.
So yeah, that is everything that's in my college bag. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up. Only if you want to, of course. I'm not going to force you into anything. And subscribe if you want to see when I next upload something. And if you're enjoying my videos, which I can hope you are. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Woo.
Bye.
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 Ah! Man down! Man down!
Look to the outside world. Windy. Look at it.
It's all windy.
Doesn't even look that bad.
It don't look that windy. But it is.
Oh, there's a plastic bag. Bastards. Why would you put a plastic bag there?